You had to learn, but I'm glad for doctors. You know, you need different little professional people. You know, like I like scribbles. I think that's a good profession, ladies. If your body is scribble ready, you know, don't just go out there and take a chance. Make sure you have did the proper scribble work, you know, to be a scribble. Cause sometimes you see a scribble and you be like, whoa, you're not scribble ready yet, you know. Cause we like stomach, but stomach's supposed to be in the house sometimes. It's not. If you're trying to make a profit, that shouldn't be out just for everybody to see it sometimes. Because I seen scribble one time, and ain't nothing wrong with a little stomach, but it was covering the moneymaker. And I was like, I don't think you're going to make a lot of money like that. And she was like, you want to dance? And I was like, do I lift that up or you lift that up? I don't really know who responsibility that is right there, Yeah, because you got to know what you like. Like if you're talking about titties, I like titties. I think titties is a nice little thing, but you got to make sure your titties are confident, ladies. That's important because, keep them confident. Do the little titty ups or something to keep them motivated because titties are tricky because in the bra, they all look confident. You be like, whoa, your titties are so confident. But they got good bras. And you pop the bra off and you find out the titty got low self-esteem. You be like, well, I be down. That's not the same titties right there, just dangling. And you try to chill the titty up, you're like, what's wrong, little titty, what's wrong? Don't go, little titty, don't go. And little titty just fall back down, be like, I don't feel good. I have served my titty time. I've served my titty time. Yeah, because we like the little different thing. Like, I'm a big fan of foreplay and doing what you got to do. But some stuff we take too far, you know, because I was in Chicago and the girl like, do you lick ass? And I was like, whoa, when did they start that? I didn't get a memo or nothing like that. Right there, because ass, you can never lick ass on purpose. That should never be your goal. You know, I bumped into it, but it wasn't my goal to do it. I was doing my little thing. I went too far, and I'm like, whoa, I overshot my mark. I gotta go back up. Yeah, because I don't think you should neglect it when you're doing your foreplay thing. I do little things around it for you, but I can't just literally lick it. I'm not going to be able to do that. Like, I can blow in it for you, you know, a little cool breeze on your ass. I can do that for you. I can gray my nose. Yeah, they like that. I can tickle my eyebrow, that's a move right there that I made up on my own right there, but never on purpose, because I feel crazy, like if you lick your ass and then you break out with like ass bumps or something, you can't go to the doctor and explain that, that's not going to be good. You know, like, I don't think your insurance covers ass bumps. So. Hey man, I'm Ryan, man, always much love. Thank y'all very much, man. Much love. Present.